Hey guys, so I just wanted to jump on here and show all of you how to make a quick and simple open house sign-in sheet in Command. So basically how we do this is we create a landing page for an open house. So we're going to go down here on the left sidebar, click Sites. Okay, so then here you click Create a New Site as a standalone page because you don't want it going onto your Keller Williams website. Create. All right, so you can change the title up here on the left side. Let's put open house sign in Oakdale. Okay, so the first thing I always do is a branded header. You put that right there. And for this one, if you wanted to, you could put a listing in here and a market snap. The only reason I'm not going to is if you have a house that might have more people show up. You don't want people standing there and going through all the listing information when other people need to sign in. So we always have a listing book with listing information, and maybe if you have two iPads, you could put listing information on one and then the sign-in sheet on another one. But for the sake of this, I'm just going to do a simple sign-in sheet. So drag your lead form. And keep in mind you have to drag everything, you can't just click it. All right. So then we are going to go to agent branding, put that under. This is kind of how I end all of my landing pages. I just always like to have agent branding and then the legal footer. Okay, so now we have to go in and edit. So we're going to go to configure widgets right here on the bottom right-hand side. Click branded header, enter text. I'm just going to put the address of this open house. Willowick. Make sure all of your information is correct. Save. Okay. Hit back. Lead form. Okay, so instead of interested, let's talk, I'm going to change it to please sign in. Save. So it would be nice to let them know that if they're there and they don't have their agent with them, or if they are with their agent, just to leave a note and put who their agent is. That way you kind of know. Back, agent branding. So basically, these are usually all set for us at least, so just go through and make sure everything's correct. All right. Then legal footer. You have make sure you have all of your information in here. Save. Okay, so that's really it. Now publish page. Yes, you want to make it visible to others. There you go. So then you can go here and you can click on your URL to see what it looks like. And this is how it comes up. Yeah, so this is, I guess, the simplest way to make one. Like I said, you could also add listing information or a market snap in here if you wanted to. This way, when people enter their information in, it goes straight into your contacts and you don't have to go in and manually add them later. All right, so thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any questions or if there are any other videos you'd like to see.